made up your mind yet?
About what?
When it comes to the getting the hell out of Macon.
We've made an all right go of it so far.
It's only a matter of time till you and Lily put a white picket fence around that shithole.
There's a traitor. Somebody, one of us, out there. He or she or they have been taking things.
Son of a bitch.
Everything that happens to us is another excuse for you to pull this crap about leaving.
What about the food situation? What about protection? What about when this place falls?
You don't fucking steal from us!
We gotta get out of here!
We just lost everything. Somebody in here caused this.
I don't know much about you folks, but y'all keep going on like this, that girl ain't gonna make it.
I don't care about safety. My parents were in Savannah. I care about finding them.
Guys, there's something coming!